corner. Kagawa! Wojciech Szczęsny with no difficulty whatsoever. Edin Dzeko.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
He's got his shot off now.
That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it.
And cut out by the defender.
Tries the through pass.
Shot's on him.
It's on!
There's just no chance for the ball kicker, no chance at all.
Let's widen the margin here to 2-0. In quickly. Castro. He's got away from him. Now Kagawa. Could be dangerous. In Jekyll. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then.
Daniele De Rossi.
And he's in. An opportunity. Kagawa!
An opportunity for a side that's been struggling for much of the game. But they've shown a little bit of guts there to try and get in and make some inroads into this deficit.
That's what every manager would want. His team have not laid down, they've not given up.
There's some potential in this move.
This could be a chance.
Dzeko!
But he's had a go.
Well, you don't buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Fischek. Excellent interception. Marco Reus, giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Working hard just to see. Maybe a real chance here. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time.
Tackle here. Julian Weigl. No need to attack.
Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period.
Kagawa.
It's looking good, this move.
Could pull one back here. The last line of defence. But how strong he was. Mohamed Salah. Kevin Strootman. Good challenge here.
He tried to get out of the way of the referee, but he couldn't. And the crowd love this when the ref gets in the way. At least some of the crowd do.
Now Kagawa.
On to the attack now.
And here's the shot.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Our chance! Kagawa!
Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play.
Diving to keep out the header.
Well, you'd fancy the lad to score from that distance, but the keeper still had a lot to do and he did it really well. He probably gets to the point where the striker...
He might be through. He's had a go here. Terrific stop.
Roma's corner.
Defending, but the attackers will be delighted.
Where did that goal come from?
for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Now Strootman. Roma on the attack. Got past. He's got his shot off now. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. And it's a header. Oh, he's hit it. Too high. Spotted well by the defender. Cut it out. He'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. Trying to switch on the attacking pack. It could be a chance! Such a range of goals from Aubameyang, and he loves getting into scoring positions. I bet they were thinking they'd never beat the goalkeeper. No wonder they're so happy.
Well, if at first you don't succeed, you've certainly been persistent, and it's paid off.
Another peek at that goal. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Mohamed Salah rushing it here, moving
a chance,
but he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Impressive statistics here: 9 shots, 5 on target for Borussia Dortmund.
I don't think the manager will be too disappointed with his strikers. About half of the efforts on target, that's not bad going.
Castro. Royce. El Shaarawy. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Mario Götze. They've got the ball back by that interception. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
The shot, and the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Corner for Roma. Shots on here, very good stop here. And that's the sort of corner that frustrates the coaches, because they obviously have plans. The delivery wasn't good enough. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. They've coped with it well defensively.
A try right now!
The defenders managed to get in the way there. It's a corner against Roma, so they're all back to try and cope with it. Have a look at that, the corner count.
And here's the shot. Peace check! He's kept it out.
Out for a corner. Well, we've only got 7 minutes.
Schmelzer!
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. And then he went, just diverted it away. Paredes. He might be through. Totti! Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Castro. Royce. Onto the attack now. No fear, it's in ball. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Shot on!
And the goalkeeper can take charge now. El Shaarawy attacking now. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.